there is just something so therapeutic about watching meat spin. Don't you agree?